Well, we met in two ways. He worked across the street at A.E. Jukes, the investment people, and I worked for Pemberton Securities. So he used to come in as to deliver stock certificates. So I met him there, and then also we met at Discovery. He had been with the Sea Cadets for a number of years, but when I joined, he was a recognizable face. So we were married for 61 years.